गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 एक्सरसाइज 8.1 एक्सरसाइज 8.1 दे हैव गिवन ए बी सी डी इज अ रेक्टेंगल एंड ए सी बाइसेक्ट एंगल ए एंड एंगल सी. वी हैव टू प्रूव ए बी सी डी इज अ स्क्वायर इज अ स्क्वायर. एंगल ए 90 degree, angle C 90 degree, angles of the rectangle. If I divide it, so this angle half will be equal to half of C. Half of A will be equal to half of C. What does it mean? BAC and BCA, they will be equal. If they are equal, the side opposite to them will be also equal. Side opposite to equal angles. If this side and this side, they are equal in a rectangle, adjacent sides are equal, then ABCD is a square. Then ABCD is a square. In continuation, they have given the same question, but the second part, ABCD is a rectangle or a square and BD is a diagonal. Don't you think this AB is equal to DC? AB is equal to DC. Why? Because opposite sides are equal. BD is equal to BD. It is common. And AD is equal to BC. Opposite sides of a rectangle or a square are equal. It means ABD is congruent to triangle BCD by side, side, side. What is the benefit? That means this angle is equal to this and this angle is equal to this. Angle ABD is equal to CBD, CP, CT. Similarly, ADB and CDB, they are also equal CP, CT, which means BD bisect angle B as well as angle D. BD bisect angle B as well as angle D.